ake wanye sena leji MP ke ha leji kuku constituency lele ekwe kuni oblahin ke oblaye fe ni yo mami ni atuni kuni mo fe mo ana noko ni efe shimonwe je mo fe mo hu e ba nye ni ena egba ke ka ke nu chumo ko egbele ne ke ni ba nye wa mo fe amo aba kwe mo ni sa ne ke nu chumo ne keke akle ewo je ke ja kwe bo na na ke osa ne ke nu chumo ne ni ka ke bo ewo je me ewa tashime bi tashima bi e ekume ne ji oblahin ke oblaye amena nu chumo ye Ghana Port and Harbor Authority ni ha wo kwa bo ne ni fe mo tele je me gajo ba kwe oba na ke wonye sena okitidua eye jeme agbene hu e je le pression npcp manager other party any opposition party npp ndc cpp ke ekome ekome fe amefe ameye jeme amone be ese ni abajure ameme ni amete treni ne ni amegbe 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 mi alo amefe no fe no pepe be ese ni abajure ame ni awo kwa boni ni fe mo ti ele jeme be award ame certificate ke ha moderni amebo ake ame pass out ene mene fe wonye awo sena okitidua e modern bo ni eke ha tashima bi e komen je me fe mbo ne si me komen ya mi ni sena okitidua ne ji honorable parliamentary member ke ha leje kuku constituency e esani ne ke gbomo tashime awole ojogban
Honorable Deputy Minister of Fisheries, Honorable Benita Kitidia, Honorable MP of Tema East, Honorable Titus Glover, senior officers of the Ghana Armed Forces, the management staff of Ghana Port and Harbor Authority, the commanding officers, officers, men and women, recruits and civilian staff of Army Recruit Training School here in Shere.
Le wache ebayue san kejie le chumone yike bwane ni fe mo te leke agbene huwe shiwo fe ni ake ha ame fe wache ebayue ake kaji ahibuye le chumomliye ano dwe mo ahino ake mi sane oyachun kaji ahibuye le chumomliye ane odwe mo ahino ake shen ahibuwa wono chumomi ni owa ni le chumon ayano ahibuwa wono chumomi ni buhun at the end of the mante ona odang ma no mo femo ni abahe bo awo nutumo mi sando kwenu tumo no kwa otunle jogban ni me fe hu ni oya me sisin sani o ka me atun ni ojogban ejake at the end of the mante ike oye sani baya ani osun aka ko osande gbonu aya ejake me kumedia no tumo mi be mini sana me ketu ni ameketi ame work lotu me ko ya no tumo mi be mini sana ameketu ni ameti ame fe di bi ni sa abonya nyo me gbonu a toto e da ke ni bi no tumo bi e keke aketi
and abetting fraud and its associate activities, habitual drunkenness, sleeping on duty, deception of beats and duty posts, unauthorized press interviews, among others, which will be clearly spelled out during your parades. Your actions will be closely monitored by your superiors and the management of Ghana Ports and Harbors Authority. Remember, you may be called on to justify any action you take in your discharge of your duties.
Yo abra de abi le ake sane ni wogba ne ni ba fi no fi ano pepepe to mo boni wo yole ne ye twa ni o maye dran abra ofin nu twa je onye